Okay, looks like I might be back online. Sorry about that. Yep, okay. So, I think realistically, I've got this one series left. I might buy the Ducati and do one or two races with that, but then I think I'm going to have to call it a day. Thanks a lot for people who have been tuning in and asking questions in the chat and stuff. It's great to actually get to interact with people. And that's one of the things that, you know, making video games has been a lot more rewarding than the software development career that I had. You know, you actually meet people who played your game, and, you know, it's not like it changed their lives or anything, but sometimes people, you know, had significant experiences with something you worked on, and that can be a really powerful thing. Able to pull that one out pretty well. Next race in the series should be the last one for the sequence.
Fine by me, my dude. I'll see you there.
Sloppy, but at least staying in front. So I think somebody in the chat before the reset was talking about Forza. Yeah, I love Forza. As far as like the contemporary console driving games, it's definitely my favorite. I used to really enjoy Project Gotham, and I was sad when they sort of killed that franchise. But yeah, I play the more serious simulations as well. I have a little play seat. And, my studio, where I'm playing right now, is a big projection surface. It's a 168-inch diagonal screen. Three projectors for different purposes. One I'm playing on now is just a regular LCD. But it's nice, 1080p. There's also an old school CRT projector that we use just for movies and stuff because the colors are absolutely correct and the contrast ratio is awesome. but it's not as good for video games, and you don't want to risk burning and stuff like that. But I've also got a little 120Hz DLP projector that I use for stereoscopic stuff, which, you know, it's a little sad. I'm disappointed that stereoscopic gaming hasn't, you know, failed the way that it did, because especially for racing games, you know, there's a sensation you get when your brain tells you you're going too fast into a turn that I've certainly felt in real cars and autocross and stuff like that all the time. And I've played all the racing games that have been, especially during the time that I've been doing this professionally. And I never, ever got that kind of physical gut sensation, and I always assumed it was something about just the way you're, you know, you actually feel the G-forces in your butt and stuff like that. But the first time I played, I think it was GT2, the PC simulator, fired that up with the stereo, went too fast into a turn, and I felt those butterflies, and it was just amazing. And it's totally a subconscious thing, and your brain, I think, picks up on a lot of the depth cues and stuff that are there in stereo that aren't on a regular 2D screen. So I've enjoyed the, you know, the fact that for Gran Turismo's had good stereoscopic support, but it's been kind of disappointing that, you know, games in general have certainly not gone with it. Okay, gotta stop talking and focus on racing. Oh, terrible. Okay. That was disappointing. I thought I'd get second place by scooting around him with the slipstream, but that just got sloppy. Nitrous going through the gas station. And there's the finish. Barring some catastrophe, I should win. Two-wheel driving? For the win. Yeah, I'd even forgotten about two-wheel driving. So you can press the weight transfer button and then steer and get the car up on two wheels anytime you want. Because that's fun. It was always the thought that, you know, we could put gaps and stuff that you could only get the car through if you were doing two-wheel driving, but the reality is, you know, your width doesn't get that much narrower, and if it was that close, you know, your margin of error was so small it wasn't fun. I want whatever you had for breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go to the garage. I think I've got enough money to buy a motorcycle. Manage vehicles. Oops, sorry. Showroom is what I meant. $15.90. The motorcycles are so much fun. Honestly, it was, you know, just a blast working with these. So I want to customize it. Paint. Metallic. Black. And we're done. Okay. So, sadly, I do have to go soon, but I'm going to do like one or two races with the motorcycle just because it's so much fun.
Ah, bikes. Now you're talking. Remember, bikes handle differently.
Bikes handle differently? What are you talking about?
They corner sharper or pull back and do a wheelie. Be careful. They also take damage a lot easier.
Okay. So, I don't have any new challenges.
What now?
Go to Pink's.
It's kind of creepy.
Creepy? There's women all over this town begging for me to be creepy on them. Listen, this girl I know just pulled in from the beach. And I heard she's looking for some help and willing to pay.
Are you saying she wants a little?
It's been so long since I've driven one of these motorcycles. I hope I don't make a fool of myself. So much faster.
She's not that desperate.
Neither am I.
You could have fooled me. You're a bad race away from homeless.
Look her up. She's waiting at Pink's
hot dog stand. Not
the intersection. Sorry, pedestrian. Okay, there's Pink's. Where's Annie? Annie!
Listen, brah, will you just chill out?
Brah? What is wrong with you, Brian? You come from Ohio. And why don't you give me back my money, brah?
Whatever.
I'll show you whatever. I don't care how big your trust fund is. You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie. Period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Touchy.
Hey, my friend to Carol, he said you might know some races.
Sure. You can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City?
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Okay, should be on the map. That's our new hangout over by Century City.
What's up, Carol?
Ooh, listen, abilities.
You know I got the
move. Go to the garage. Get in, Pete. See, this is one of the things. It, like, I know I need to stop playing soon, but I just got a motorcycle. It just gave me an ability. Really makes me want to keep playing. So I forget. Is it in customize? Special abilities. Yeah. Okay. So the zone slows down. Gives you, you know, crazy grip and lower center of gravity. Aggro makes you just barrel through stuff. Roar makes the sound, blows guys out of the way, and EMP shuts down the electrical system. So I like the zone, but I think EMP is more effective. So it's crazy that it's just go install an ability, and we really don't sell it to the player as far as like what that means.
If you use it right, EMP will knock out the power in all the vehicles around you for a few seconds.
Yeah, so after I install it, it tells me a little bit about it. But it's like he just says, oh, there's abilities, and like, you don't know what they are.
What do you think of that?
I think you got
that was painful.
Not bad for a rookie.
That electromagnetic stuff's insane!
EMP is one of my favorites. The look on people's faces when you knock out their power.
Yeah, I can't wait to use it on you.
I thought I set a waypoint. Where is the hangout over there? Crazy. Okay, time to just relax, get across town. Obviously, I'm a little out of practice. The bike is so twitchy compared to the cars.
Try to keep up, officer.
One Lincoln Four. Suspicious vehicle activities. Car pulling over.
10-4.
Dispatch.
One Lincoln Four, go ahead.
Dispatch, this guy's not stopping. Initiating pursuit.
Copy that. Do you have a description of the vehicle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Ducati
motorcycle. Suspect is driving
north
on
Rodeo Drive,
cross street,
taking away.
Being
unit in the Beverly Hills area, officer
inbound
pursuit. Suspect is heading westbound on
Santa
Monica Boulevard.
At least it's stalled.
Might
start seeing
clearly. Any additional information?
Yeah, he got away. Suspect last seen in the Beverly Hills area. I'm gonna loop around and check the area.
One Lincoln 4-10-4.
You can do that, officer.
All units, suspect has evaded pursuing officer. Suspect last seen in the Beverly Hills area.
Okay, I think the hangout's right up here. Come on, police officer, give up. Okay, so the hangout's right over here.
Roger that. All units be advised, suspect has evaded pursuing officer. 12, any additional information?
I'm a go. Yeah, who's this?
It's Leticia. Your name's ringing on the streets. Come through Ocean Ave in Santa Monica. Fools are looking to race.
All right, Leticia. Strange pickup line, but whatever. Could be fun.
Pickup line? Fun? You are not man enough, trust. You just need to focus on the race unless you want to get...
Ah, looks like someone's here to race.
Okay, take it easy, man. Thanks for showing up for the stream. I really appreciate it. Remember to like and subscribe. Okay, I've got my MP.
Wow, look who's in first. Not for long, though.
Love those motorcycle things. Motorcycles are the best. So much fun. Whoa.
I'll see you at the race and we'll do this thing.
What's up, Ian? I'm on a motorcycle now. I think this will be the last couple races, and then we'll be done. EMP. I think it's the first time I've used it. It shuts down the electrical system and the opponents for a moment, so they sort of slow down a lot and you can get past them. It's really helpful when they're coming up behind you. You can sort of use it preventively to keep them from getting past. That sound effect is when it's charged up, so you can use it again.
Oh! Right there in front of the finish.
No! So close. That was disappointing.
Okay.
First place to second place can still certainly win the series. With these kind of things, it's best because the opponents have to win consistently ahead of you. So even if you win once, come in second a couple times, as long as the guys who came in first were not the same guys, you can be good. Michael Carrington, I believe, our lead programmer for Michael Club Los Angeles. Him primarily because of the EMP, I think. Okay. One more race, I think.
Meet me at the start.
dusted East Coast boy. You sure talk a lot.
Props.
Oh well, second place.
How many races are in this sequence? I thought that was the last one. Race 5.
Hey man!
Sorry, buddy. Catastrophic fail. Woo! First place. Series 1. Woo! Okay. That was a rush. Those motorcycles are so fast. So twitchy. And if you hit somebody too hard, you fall off. So. Thank you. So that was pretty awesome. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'm Chris Roberts. You can follow me on Twitter, RobertsMania. Like I was talking about earlier, search YouTube for Robert's Mania. You'll find some of the autocross videos and stuff like that that I post. Thanks for tuning in and checking out Midnight Club. I'll see you guys later.
So, did I help you out?
A little. But you're still too broke to be my knight in shining armor.
Yeah, at least I didn't get beat by a guy from the Midwest.
You want to be a comedian or you want to make some more coins? Head to the Mac Burger north of the Hollywood Mall. Lose, and you can get an application to flip...